to the Honorable Mr. and Mrs. Teachers, Mr. Haji Junaid S. Committee, Community Leaders, to the Honorable Parents of Students Grade 6, and to all my dear friends. First of all, let's say our praise and gratitude to Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Because of His grace and blessing upon us, we are given the best condition of our world together here, all together here today. Today we gather up in order to have a farewell ceremony and also graduation celebration day for students grade 6. To all the teachers and students, time really passed so fast. It has been 6 years since our first time to study and take many lessons at this school. There are lots of knowledge and lessons we had. All of them are really helpful for us. Now the graduation has finally come. After these 6 years, we had learned so many things from you all, my teachers, on the behalf of friends grade 6. I say our deep thanks for all of you, our dear teachers. Every lesson and advice you give will always be remembered. We also say our deepest apology for all of our mistakes and mischief we have ever made during our study at this school. Remember us as the students you have ever taught someday. Not to forget, we also say our greeting to our beloved parents who are attending on this occasion. Our parents always give their love and motivation to us so that we all can graduate and celebrate it today. To all my friends, all the happenings we had and experienced at this school, sadness, happiness, and bliss, will always remind us to this beloved school. After graduation, I wish we all can always be encouraged to stay determined in studying to reach for the goals. Last words, on the behalf of Friends Grade 6, I would like to say goodbye to our beloved school. We will everlastingly remember this school. That's all I can say. I say my deepest apology for all the mistakes on my words. Thank you for the attention.
Selamat pagi semuanya. Yang saya hormati. Selamat pagi semuanya. Yang saya hormati Ibu Eti Sri Ekowati selaku